Hi mga dog!
Hi mga dog!
Hi mga dog!
Welcome to On The Road With Dog!
Hi mga dog! We are on our 43rd episode. Today, I would like to talk about paying forward. This is a continuation of yesterday's talk, which was about paying back or reciprocating favor for a favor. You see, there are acts and favors that other people do to us that it is not enough to just pay back the giver. That the only way for us to really express our gratitude is to pay forward. These acts or these favors are those that actually have a very big impact on our lives. You see, small acts of generosity can actually change other people's lives. And in so doing, the best way is to pay them forward. I'll give you an example. I have a student who is so passionate about football, soccer football, that he wanted to share his world to people like me who don't know anything about soccer football. And so he was so serious that to really invite me that he ended up giving me a pair of football shoes, soccer shoes, which are very expensive, by the way. And such act of kindness moved me to learn the game, enjoy the game, and also ended up changing my world and my life as I began to expand my network of friends in the football field. And so out of being grateful for the act of kindness, it is not enough, of course, to just pay back of a pair of soccer shoes to the one who invited me, but rather pay them forward to other people who may also be changed by such act of kindness. People misunderstand me sometimes and saying I'm galante and all and I'm rich and all. I'm really not. The reason why I get to share my blessings was because I am a product of all those generosities by so many people in the world. Almost always, everywhere I go, I only bring myself and I always only bring my skills and my talents. But I get to experience the great world. I get to experience the best of the world because there are so many people who share their world to me. There are so many people who would like me to join in with their worlds. And so out of gratitude and out of being thankful, I usually also pay forward by sharing everything I have with the people around me who I think also would enjoy the experience of all this, of the greatness of the world. So there goes. Two things that paying forward brings. One, it gives us an opportunity to be grateful of the favor and experiences that are extended to us. And second, paying forward has its magic of creating a community and making the world a better place. So yes, when something changed you, when a certain generosity has a big impact on you, learn to pay forward. Have a good day, mga dog!